Hi to all the Upper Arlington families. I wanted to provide the latest update on the district's response to the coronavirus pandemic. First of all, I wanted to announce that all school buildings are closed until further notice, and this is in effect as of Tuesday, March 17th. All of our staff members are going to be working on a remote basis until further notice, and this includes me. And so the video you are watching now is coming to you from my home. So all staff will be working on a remote basis. We are working to have our phones answered on a remote basis, but until that is up and running, if you need to contact the school, I would ask you to email the school, and that is going to be the quickest way to get a response. I would ask you to check back on our website frequently and also check all of our social media options. And we will provide updates as soon as we have them and keep you in the loop on everything going on at all times. As you know, and as we've stated earlier, it is our intention to provide distance teaching and learning opportunities so that we can maintain a continuity of education during this time. I also need to be clear that we are of the understanding that the closure of school for students is going to last well beyond the initial three-week period mandated by our governor, and we are planning as if schools are going to be closed for the remainder of the year. We certainly hope this isn't necessary, but we think it's wise to plan for this as a scenario. So we will be sending out plans to all of our families in the coming days that are going to outline how we are going to maintain that continuity of education. We're going to be spending next week getting our teachers up and running and providing training, and the education of our students is going to begin using online methods on Monday, March 30th. Again, Monday, March 30th. A few other updates I'd like to share. We want to make sure all of our students have the opportunity for food, especially the most neediest among our students. And so you will see in the email I'm sending tonight that beginning next Tuesday, we are going to provide grab-and-go options for food at all of the elementaries on a schedule as I have listed in the email. And those grab-and-go options will include a lunch and a breakfast for the next day. And that'll be available every weekday beginning next Tuesday. Also understand that not all students have their devices at home. There are medications that need to be picked up at school. There are instruments that need to be picked up at school. And we are going to be providing guidelines and a schedule for parents to pick these items up. And you will be getting that schedule very soon. But again, school buildings are closed to everyone until further notice. I want to say a special thank you to the city of Upper Arlington. As always, they have been a great partner in all of our planning efforts. And I want to thank our amazing staff. They are rising to the challenge of these unprecedented times to make sure we can do everything in our power to meet the needs of our students and our families. I will tell you that we have an amazing staff. We have amazing students. We have amazing families. We are going to get through this crisis together. We are going to focus on the well-being of our students and staff and families. And I believe that together we will weather this storm. I do know that it's a rapidly changing situation, and so we will continue to provide updates. You will have the information as we have it. Thank you for all of your support. Please stay healthy. Please listen to all of the guidelines coming out from the state and local health officials so that we can make sure that we all stay healthy. Thanks again and have a great evening.